Hello everyone, this is Suchi here. Today I am going to teach you how to write in a balloon font, that is balloon writing font. This is useful to write on boards, to decorate boards. So here we are having Independence Day. So on notice board you can use this font and decorate your board. So this is how you write HAPPY happy. Then I N D E P E N D E N C E dependence, then D. So this is how you write. If you want to still decorate it, you can do like this and color this full part. So this is how it looks. You can do it for all. Just do put zigzag lines half of the letter in half of the letters and just color it. It looks beautiful when you complete it. This type of writings can be used in notice boards and birthday cards. You can make your own birthday cards and write in such font. It looks beautiful. I hope this video has helped you. Thanks for watching, and please, if you are a new viewer to my channel, please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching.